Hello, this is Watson. I know there was a long time no hear from me, but now I am back. Oh, this is wackeling really much. I hope I can stop that. Well, today I want to talk to you about detoxing. And it's not about the normal detoxing because I think probably everybody of you has detoxed before, like detoxing your body or your body. I did a kind of new detoxing last night, and this was about detoxing from social media and detoxing from all of that. Ouch. Yes. These are far too much cell phones. And you know, these are only two. I have three of them. And this is much too much. And I just realized that I lost myself. You know, I lost myself while hanging over all those social media things. Facebook, Instagram, Pinterest, emails, everything, WhatsApp. I was just, I did not manage to do something from my normal stuff, you know. I was not able to cook because there was a Facebook message, there was an Instagram message, and that was just too much. And I felt so overwhelmed negatively that I decided that I will switch off every night now, as of a certain time, my mobile phone. And I did that the first time last night, and it felt so damn good because, you know, everybody from us needs time to relax and to read a book, to listen to good music, to talk to your partner or something. And you cannot do that while having that thing or that thing around you. It's not working, you know, it's just not working. You are driven to just check if you got a new message or something. And I just wanted to tell you, switch off those time eaters, those things that are just getting your time and you are losing the time. Get it off at a certain time, switch it off and just be yourself again. I am old. I'm really old because, you know, I know those times where there were no cell phones. There was only those green and orange and yellow phones where you have to. That's how you put in your numbers. And I know my mother was calling to me, like telling me, "Laura, you phoned now for Laura." She did not say Laura, she did say Watson, of course. "Watson, you called now for 10 minutes your cousin. Please stop that voice message. Please stop that phone call now because it's getting too expensive." And I had to do that. And now, as we are connected to the internet, every little second of our day, we just have to manage our me time. I am very sorry that I have to cough. So I am managing my me time now. So I am switching off my phone in the evening, and I leave it switched off in the morning until I am really awake, and that feels so good. It's really relaxing me and my body and myself. So try that. Leave your phone switched off. That's really good for your body. So bye. This was Watson speaking. Mwah.